spinning stunts, this is Daredevil Lives San Francisco Postcard of Thrills.
Nice touch.
Thanks.
How many views did the last one get?
Oh my god, dude! The views totally blew past a million.
Congrats!
We at Sleep Sound feel it's important to give back to our community. That's why we donate part of the proceeds from every match.
You're a natural!
Our kids are the
Sounds like you figured out the recipe for viral success.
Well, I don't want to brag here or anything. Not everyone can adopt a child, but anyone can help a child. Oh, and of course, big thanks to you. I've always been a total scaredy cat about everything. Driving, flying, God, even riding a bike. And thus, Daredevil Live was born, facing my fears.
Seems like it worked. Liv, that was a blast.
Thanks for another wild ride.
Call me anytime.
Si me mandan a encerrar, pero atente, bocón, todos conocemos gente. A ti te conocemos y tú no eres delincuente. Siente armar, entonces véngame a buscar, porque yo no tengo tiempo del te tiro pas.
Two stops. I need you to bring me downtown first before the TV station, and I need you to go fast, fast, like screw whatever lights and people. Except dogs. Don't hit any dogs. I like dogs. People suck.
Sounds like trouble.
Trouble. Ugh, I can't. What?
Things not going well?
Yesterday, I was great. Yesterday, my boss wasn't a total idiot. Today, my boss is a tool, and he's ruined my life.
Your whole life sounds extreme.
I'm serious, ruined. As in an earthquake through my house while I was in the shower wouldn't have done as much damage.
I can't say that I've ever had a boss.
Let's call him Steven. Steven Big Mouth. Mr. Big Mouth went off script. He was only supposed to introduce our new design of smart houses, sexify our tech and flash his stupid bleached teeth. But no, he had to go brag that our tech can't be hacked. And do you know what happened? Do you?
I have no idea.
He is such an idiot. If someone gets in, this will be a PR disaster.
Maybe it'll teach your boss a lesson.
Wads of spit at the edges. He's blaming you for all of this.
Are you shitting me? Ugh.
Get here, because you're the target this time.
Shit. We have to hurry to the TV station. I do damage control, and he gets to stuff his face with caviar. Huh. Oh, he chokes. Ugh, he brags about unhackable tech, and somehow this is my fault.
It'll all blow over, eventually.
Dead sec. Unbelievable. I was hoping they wouldn't hear his challenge. But no. Such fucking luck.
It was tough to ignore.
What a douchey name. Dead sec.
Douchey, yeah.
Personally, I like that they made him look like the ass my boss is.
See? Right side.
Unfortunately, this tsunami of shit is gonna drown me. I appreciate you getting me here with time to spare. Now I'm going to go throttle my boss.
Yo, yo, check it. You're listening to Radio Bay Nation.
Yeah. Let's do this.
Let's get to the starting location. Okay, this is the spot. We'll wait here for them. Could be one car, could be half a dozen.
Bring it on!
Here they come. Get ready. 3, 2, 1, go! First real road test.
Hey, not that I'm one to turn down a race, but should you guys, I mean we, be racing on the city streets?
I see your point. Let's not worry. We've equipped front radar and acoustic location sensors all around the car. It's a full autopilot system.
So no driver hands on the wheel at all?
Yeah, it's all good. Don't worry. We can win this! The only trouble we've had so far was that battery fire. But like, your car could catch on fire too. Like, boom, right? So, yeah, totally safe. We're winning!
Respect the machine.
The autonomous machine! Well, yeah, all right, whatever. The finish is up ahead! We're almost there!
Finish line!
Oh, the driverless car still has a lot to learn.
Start a sweep. There's a hack originating from your location.
This trouble has gone too long. Show no restraint.
Quiet.
Huh?
Listen.
Sicarios coming. Con el levantón, this cabrón.
Thank you.
Closest units, proceed to alarm location.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Jesus! Clara!
Lay down your weapon and put your hands in the air!
Spread out! Search!
Cover me! No way!
Have you considered laser eye surgery? The Laser Eye Corrective Center is staffed with the top experts in the field. For the last 15
years.
I didn't want to shoot, but I'll track him down.